Hi Casa, welcome back to our golden bead videos. Today we're going to show you how to do subtraction with the golden beads. And now remember, subtraction means taking away. So you start with a larger number and you take away a smaller number. So you would have got this worksheet in your plans. This is the golden bead subtraction. So we're going to start by building our top number, 5,794. Again, remember, we always start with the units. So we need 4 units. 1, 2, 3, 4. Put those down on our work rug. Now we need to take 9 tens. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Put this down on our work rug. Okay, and we need 7 hundredths. 6, 7. And lastly, we need 5 thousandths. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Now we're going to start taking away our bottom number. So again, we always start with the units. So we take away 1 unit. 1. We take away 6 tens. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Taking away 2 hundredths, 1, 2, and we're taking away 3 thousandths, 1, 2, 3. Okay, let's see what we have left. So we have 1, 2, 3 units, so we're going to write our answer 3 in the units column. We have 1, 2, 3 tens. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 hundredths. And we have 1, 2 thousandths. So our answer is 2,533.